friends, how are you all? Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to make a beautiful and colorful Christmas wreath using plastic satin ribbon. So let's get started. For this we need plastic satin ribbon and we'll cut into strips. This is 30 into 2.5 centimeter. Leaving little space at both the ends of the sides, we'll cut it into strips. Now we'll join both the ends together with a cello tape.